I love leaving my boots untied, getting that nice flared look. Just to me, with the boots sticking out, the pants tucked in a little bit, that flare, well, reminds me of being a pirate. What are you doing, dudes? Right now we're working on the yard, turning pallets into planter boxes so the city will leave us the frick alone. But the whole point of this video here is because there is booty for the taking. There be booty out there, fresh and ripe for the taking. And I tell ya, Bob be looking to get his eye on that booty. Hurdy her her. Pirate booty. Yes, pirate booty. That's where you be going for this booty you want. They got beautiful boxes. They sell beautiful pieces of bullion silver. And the silver be what I be after. For I tell you what, they say our economies are failing. And they say that the wars are rising. So what you be needing is a lot of silver and gold. For that's the commodity that be always good to have. So any time I can get my hands on a little bit of that free silver and a good pirate booty bullion box to stick it in, well, that be what I like to do. And if you be feeling the same way, mateys, get your asses on over to Silver Diva, for she be doing the giveaway. She be giving up her booty. Yeah, mighty fine booty she got there. And I be telling ya, I'd love to get on that booty. You got to love the booty. You got to caress the booty. You got to kiss the booty and lick the booty and tell the booty you appreciate it. So look below for the link to the video. And I'd be trying to get a link to the pirate booty store too, as she requested we do for these videos, you know. So make sure you get your hands on some ripe booty for the taking. Because if you don't, well, I sure will. See ya, sots later, you know. Ha 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 ha. Hardy, her, me hearties.